Good evening, everyone. This stream is now in session. Obi-Wan 362, Gamer in Law presiding. And welcome back to more Final Fantasy 15. Tonight, we finish the last of the DLC, or I don't know about finish. We start the last of the DLC content that we've got. Episode Prompto. I'm curious. Curious to try it. Should be fun, right? Right? Should be great. I'm sure everything will go great and awesome, and there will be no bad things about it. Final Fantasy Girl told us the other day that this was the longest of them. So I guess we'll find out. Hoppernagle, what you doing? It's because this puts the royal retinue when Noctis inadvertently pushes Prompto from atop a speeding freighter liner. Seemingly betrayed by his best friend, Prompto suppresses feelings of sadness, trudges through the snow in search of answers. I knew it. I knew that's where we were. I was like, everybody was gone at one point or another, and that's when Prompto disappeared. Kind of like the only time that Iggy had enough to have a story made was when he was busy just trying to get too knocked. Poor Prompto. You can do it, man. I believe in you. We can do it. So a gun, right? Several days later. Jeez. I was like, I'm about to be back in control. Yep.
It's freezing out here.
Like, I understand. I always understand what they're doing when they have us do these things. It's like, here, have control. You're really just pushing forward slowly so you can feel how bad it is. But, like, where's a tauntaun when you need one?
What a way to go.
Nope, not down this way. Not like this. Not like this, Prompto. Shoot him, Prompto. Shoot him in the face. Raised in a common Lucian household, the often despondent Prompto enjoyed little familiarity with his adoptive parents. His encounter with the Crown Prince Noctis inspired a change of heart, however, going to better himself in order to impress and ultimately befriend his royal classmate. Look at him! Is that how y'all pictured baby Prompto?
My whole life, all I ever wanted was friends.
I feel that.
But no one ever wanted me back. So when I finally found people who did want me, I did everything I could to make them stay.
Aww. Little baby Prompto.
And ever since then, I've lived my life in fear. That one day they'd find out who I really was, and they wouldn't want me anymore.
Prompto. We're here. Awesome. I was really afraid this is where I was hoping like we'd get like a little bit of
it's gone.
A fight ahead of time.
What is this place?
This place looks like a problem to me.
Research log year 722, day 189. I received a proposal regarding a way to improve the infantry's performance by leaps and bounds. Outfit the troopers with Magitek cores. Preliminary tests suggest sublimating demons for fuel will result in an unstable infantry unfit for the field. If the calculations he provided are correct, though, this could solve all our problems. The Deathless Project marks the advent of a new age. No longer will our soldiers fall on the field of battle. The Empire shall rise, and soon all the world shall bask in our glory.
Dope. Okay. Stuff. A new hope. Construction finished today on the first Magitek production facility. Rising military star and leading authority on Magitek Vestale Basithia has been selected to oversee the plant's operation. Reports say Basithia will relinquish his field duties in order to serve at the compound full time. Guns, though. Guys, there's nothing else up here. Doesn't look like.
Scanning production code. Unit 0595323 4 confirmed. Warning. This unit has been compromised.
What's going on?
Initiating retrieval of compromised units.
She still remembers you after all these years.
You? Huh? What gives?
We can't have you spilling blood here. Although to most, this compound is known only as the first Magitek production facility. Birthplace of the myriad Magitek troopers and demons the Empire holds dear. To you, this place should have some sentimental value. After all, it is your home, sweet home.
Shut up.
I'm not the one who almost killed you.
You're up.
You really ought to take a rest. Perhaps the estimable Chief Basithia will help heal that broken heart of yours.
Who the hell is that?
Oh, how quickly they forget. But fear not. I've no doubt a reunion would refresh your memory.
Where'd he go?
I'm gonna find them. Wherever they are.
Okay. Check every corner. Take a break at vending machines. Okay. Glad they give us a save point there. Tie potion. Soldiers patrolling the area. Go up to handgun, shoot them with the right bumper.
Bring it on.
Switch from range to melee attack. Yeah, I did that. It's like, let's get in close and bam, bam, bam. Ooh. I have buffs. These poo boost, defense boost, and critical boost. Interesting. I feel I need to break it. Wonder if we can.
Ooh. Research log, year 722, day 294. I acted on the proposal mentioned in my log of day 189. My attempts to infuse the troopers' Magitek cores with demonic energy proved successful. Only in the most basic sense, however. While the soldiers are indeed deathless, they are far from fit for fighting. Thus, I've decided to take a different approach. Rather than relying on demons to power the Magitek infantry, why not use humans instead? Frankly, I had never considered employing my fellow man in any Magitek-related experiments. But countless men and women succumb to the Plasmodia each day. Rather than let them die victims of an ignominious disease, why not help them ascend to nobler heights? I've lost many a comrade on the field of battle, and I've no intention of allowing any more of their deaths to go in vain.
How could he even think of using those innocent people for his twisted experiments? Oh, I can't let them find me.
Approach an enemy undetected, deliver a stealth kill. Good night. Ooh. left trigger. Shift to orange when enemies in your sights. Trigger when your target's enemy's weak point. Interesting.
Research log here, 722, day 339. Another day, another mental breakdown. All my tests so far have resulted in the former soldiers suffering ego deaths. Today, however, I developed a new hypothesis. I will continue to sublimate demonified humans to harvest the miasma. But if a sense of self is the source of these snacks, why not inject infants with the plasmodia instead?
Great.
Little time. If we are to combat the Lucian threat, we must explore new options. I, too, will set aside my personal misgivings and do what I must for the Empire.
What kind of a maniac experiments on kids?
The kind that created you. Obviously. All right.
Everything about this place gives me the creeps. Ready or not?
Deliver our death scene crack shot against a vulnerable enemy. Let's go. Ooh. Can't do this prompto. Phoenix down. Acquired. We need more ammunition. That looks like a place we can grab some.
Let's do this.
Let's go. There we go, more ammo.
It's over!
we go. Refill a little bit. This thing's excuse me. Another shotgun. Oh, it's a sniper rifle. Ooh. I like that. Whatever. What's this? Someone detects an intruder. It'll activate all dormant.
Target detected. Eliminate immediately.
No bumper.
Commence elimination of compromised unit.
Gotta find my way out.
I don't think we take the bazooka. I think we take the machine gun. Yeah, like, I think it just makes more sense. Research. So I am over here. Two items over here. Elixir. And a high potion. Cool. Outside, but now what?
It's so cold.
Hmm. Okay. So this is at least someplace we can rest for a second. Community research log.
Year 723, day 70. I pondered how I might find the necessary number of infants. Then it dawned on me, why not make them myself? If I clone them from my own genes, I can eliminate the pesky process of breeding them.
Ooh.
Mass production remains a pipe dream for now, but I'm confident I can create a massive infantry once the process picks up. If everything goes according to plan, the Empire will boast a million-man army in no time at all.
Okay, goody.
All this time, those things I've been fighting have been...
yourself. It's gonna really mess you up.
Research log year 736, day 123. It seems my laboratory is not nearly as secure as I once believed. Some thief, likely a Lucian, made off with one of my experiments.
Absconding was a Lucian.
The infant will do nothing to enlighten them of the grandeur of my research. That said, I will see to it such an incident never arises again. I've posted Magitek troopers around the facility and instructed them to keep a vigilant watch. It is their home, after all.
The kingdom kidnapped one of those infants? Does that mean I... No, it couldn't be. There's no way.
Also, we don't know that the kingdom kidnapped him. We just know all he knew is somebody did. Prototype numbering instructions. In order to better monitor the large number of new magic models entering production, Peel Defense Council motions to reform the coding system as follows. Troopers, 5-digit module number plus 8-digit production code. Infants, 4-digit production year, 8-digit production code.
We've all got the same barcodes.
Yeah, I'm sorry, honey. You are what you are. Poor guy, he needs some alcohol in that energy drink.
Target detected. Eliminate immediately.
Take this anymore.
Commence elimination of compromised unit.
Ah! Ooh.
No. Jeez.
Eat it! More there? Oh, okay. Good. There's still more.
Ah.
Oh.
Was a close one.
Oh my gosh, all right. Okay, I almost died. Well, I don't think I actually did, but. New grenade, lumen flare. Ooh, am I holding it? Cool. Hi, Elixir. Phoenix down. Cool. Really, I can use my revolver until there's enough enemies that the revolver's not gonna work anymore, and then I can bazooka. To be honest, I kinda take the gun toting. Like, and again, like, it wasn't until the end when we took control of Prompto that it occurred to me that I could have given Noctis a gun. You know, like, it just kind of felt like a, oh, well, that's your teammate's weapon. It didn't really feel like a my kind of gun, you know? Got the code, might as well use it. Hard to see. Termination report. Fine specimens have been eradicated. On 23 samples listed, been incinerated to avoid potential demonification of personnel. It's so dark. Why is it so dark, game?
Is somebody in there?
Oh.
Deep breaths.
This is bad.
My friend, do you recall the child who was stolen from this facility?
The one those Lucians absconded with?
Precisely. Yes, that one. I thought you might like to see the fine young man he's become these 20-odd years later. So as thanks for bringing your pets to Insomnia, I've brought the boy to you. The time has come to meet your maker. Any questions for Daddy Dearest?
Uh-oh.
Father and son. Oh, how I love bringing families together.
No, it's not true. You're wrong, damn it! I don't care what he says. This place will never be my home. My home is in Lucis. Not here.
I like how.
Research log year 756, day 98. Finally, my demon-infused Magitek armor is complete. I have christened my creation Diamond Weapon. It has exhibited an extremely unstable psyche, immediately unleashing unmitigated horrors upon activation. Destructive capabilities, however, are indeed beyond compare. Not even the impenetrable Insomnia could withstand its onslaught. Why, the Crown City would fall in a mere matter of minutes. The Stone of Legend will soon be mine. To think that in less than a month's time, the crystal will be mine to play with as I please.
So he's the one behind the attack on Insomnia. He planned the whole thing. Everything we lost that day is gone because of him.
Of course it is. So let's fix that, shall we? Not fix it. Let's avenge it. This feels like a weird time to be taking a rest, if we're honest. Like, but you know, save points and such.
What's the matter? Have you never seen a man turn before? If those Lucians hadn't intervened, you could have turned too. Because you were cloned from this genius's genes, born of my own flesh and blood. You are but one of millions, created to serve our great empire in the Magitek infantry.
To serve you?
Yes. And now you've finally come home to Niflheim, my son.
I'm gonna bazooka you.
Shut up! You're wrong. I'm a Lucian! I am not one of your experiments!
Not anymore. Now you're nothing but a failure. I ought to return whence you came. Perhaps then you might serve some useful purpose.
Never!
With your help, my ascension to divinity is now all but complete. Soon, neither the kings of Lucis nor the gods themselves will be able to challenge my reign.
I'm divinity. One shot, one kill. Put down by Prompto.
Look what you've done. You've gone homicidal. No, patricidal.
No.
You lose your friends and murder your family. Now you've no one left.
Shut up!
Kill Arden can die in a fire.
Functions decreasing. Plasmodium activity index increasing. Demonification complete. Initiating transfer to unit XDA 1002. Immortalis.
Oh no. What?
You always play hard to get like this?
What?
Aranea.
Save it, Blondie. On your feet.
Miss your old outfit. I do like the jacket. It's
so
still
this
nice.
Is that new model they're working on. I don't
she
know what's
always
good
dresses
use
for success.
Shook, but you can deal with it later. Let's move.
Get
I'm only gonna say this once. Lose your will to live and you lose all hope of me helping your sorry ass. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Target detected. Capture and retrieve immediately. Commence capture and retrieval of compromised unit.
Whoop, nope, we're out.
Move it.
If we just get to the bike, then we're just gonna get to the bike.
Head there. I'll catch up later.
But what about you?
I said I'll catch up.
But what
just
if
go.
You...
Listen to Aranea. She knows what she's doing. Water will take damage when you hit while riding the snowmobile. When HP is low, hop off and use restorative to recover health. Wonder if somebody with speed up, slow down, or back up, and jump. Adjust firewall driving. Okay. Ooh. Didn't love that, that's fine. Don't let me sideways, that's also fine. Come on. Oh, okay, come on. Oop. It's like, does the game like... Ooh! Does the game like really expect me to like stop and fight all of them? So it's somehow more confusing that he's gonna get captured again.
Catch you later, Aranea.
Yeah, good. You did good fleeing. It was a good flee. Life in captivity complete. Interesting, like, so they give you like a big openish area? What are there, like, quests and stuff? Oh. Okay, so these restocks are limited, which makes sense. But okay. Let's just get to the rendezvous point. Since there's not much else for us to do. It just makes the most sense to like, cause like they gave us a big open area and I assume they're not giving us just nothing to do. Watch, they're supposed to explore all that. Just free range it.
Almost as good as what Iggy used to make.
Yep. Yeah. Oh. Iggy would be so offended.
Well, at least it's quiet for a change.
Stop that.
Damn it.
Prompto.
Don't tell me you thought that would work.
Oh, you know, I hoped.
Prompto, right?
I'll probably zip that up. It's really cold here. I mean, less so by the fire.
You could at least look happy to see me.
I only went with it because it felt like it was what he would do.
I ran into your buddies in Tenebrae.
Didn't want him to, but I felt like it would do.
You've got him worried sick. You gonna go see him or what?
I can't.
Of course you can. Rich.
I was born here. In Niflheim. All this time. And I've never told them. And that's not even the worst part. I wasn't born into a happy family. I was made. Created in some laboratory. The entire reason I exist is to make Nacht and all of them miserable. How could I possibly see them? They'd never accept the real me.
Prompto.
You spent all that time driving around together and you still don't know what kind of guys they really are. In case you forgot, your princely pal and I weren't always on such friendly terms. But
what?
You know
no.
What? He put all that aside and asked me to make sure you were safe.
He did?
Think he'd do that for someone who makes him miserable?
She's got you there.
Is everybody okay?
All things considered, I guess. Sounds like they've been through a lot since you left, but they're still dead set on getting to the capital.
Hope they make it.
They'd have a better shot with you around.
Yeah, Prompto.
Did they say anything else about me?
It's your giant pain in the butt.
Not that I can recall.
Oh. Right.
His Highness was so worried about you, he could barely speak. But don't worry, I whipped him into shape.
So, he doesn't hate me after all.
Kill me, Prompto. But also, I understand it too well. So.
Look, I can tell you want to get back together with him. So why not let them know?
You think they'd let me back? After all this?
After all what?
And even if they did let me back, I'd probably cause them nothing but trouble.
Prompto.
I don't know how I could live with myself.
Ugh. Because you're doing such a great job of living with yourself. You worry so much about what other people want from you, you don't even know what you want anymore. Your life isn't yours to live. Forget about what everyone else thinks for a second and figure out what it is you're really after here.
He wasn't so down on himself at that moment, he would have been very happy.
You're on your own now, kid.
That was the shortest chapter ever. So yeah, there actually was exploration to do around there. just didn't do any of it. Barking. There's only one dog in that's in this series, that's Umbra. Which also just objectively a good name for a dog. Or a cat. It's a really good pet name. I can upgrade the snowmobile? What? What? Map. Side quests are separate adventures that do not progress the story. With these quests, there are materials used to enhance your snowmobile. On the snow, just so you have. So have a look around. Some side quests are only available during a certain time of day. Formidable foes. Cool. Well. This is the first side quest. How bad could it be, right? I made a mistake. All right, it's fine.
It's over.
Okay. Did the little bullet make it? Or did he die? Such a long time. Ooh, wow. Alright. Tundra tire mask all on. Why putting the mask on reduce my HP? I get that in the interest of balancing things out, they want to have a reason for you not to, you know. Okay. Oh. I probably didn't want to do that, did I? Oh. All right, that was actually all there was to it. Okay. Expect there to be more. Good. set for two. Okay.
Thank you.
I wish we would have brought a different weapon. Oh. Okay, well, that was a lot. There we go. All right, so I guess that's the thing is, you know, I can do the side missions so that I can upgrade my snowmobile. Other than that, it's not really adding a ton of benefit for me. It's not as far as I can tell. I'm not even sure how, you know, useful. Okay. That was terrifying. Oh! One of the rockets just actually made it to me. I don't know. All right. Check on that pupper. See what that barking is. Was it supposed to despawn? No. I should say no, but I wanted to be your friend. Why can't you accept me, Noctis? Is this Lumen? Prina, that was it. I want it to be Lumen, because you know. Oh! Final Fantasy girl, I'm so sorry. I don't know how long you've been here. But welcome to the courtroom. How are you doing this evening? Where are we going, Prina? Only got one shot left of that. Yeah, because umbra is the darkest part of the shadow, and lumens is how you measure light. So I'm like, I want it to be because that's what they were in Yu-Gi-Oh! The two duelists in Battle City were Lumen and Umbra. So I want all of them to be the same. Don't worry about that. Dogs are magic. Shoot it in the face. It's a daemon now. I know, poor baby Prompto. Reconnect with your inner child. Dope. Oh yeah. Shaking before steadying himself and doing what he has to. Again, I did great with this game. Voice acting, mocap, all of it. It's great. Hi, baby. What you doing?
That you continue to support Noctis, and that you remain ever at his side.
How does she expect someone like me to support him? Am I good enough? Does he want me around?
Of course he does.
Is that really what Noct and everyone else want? For me to be with them? Wait, but what about me? What do I want?
It took me a while, but I finally found my answer.
You want to be with them too?
It's time.
I'm pretty sure at this point they all have some form of PTSD, if we're honest, but... Boop. Moving forward. Yeah, he moved forward, Pom.
Aranea.
Our sweet Aranea. Yeah.
I'm ready. I thought about what you said, and I've decided to face my fears once and for all. I can't choose where I came from, but I can choose where I'm going.
All right. But slow me down, and you're going to get left behind.
Perfect. It's a good choice. It's a good choice, Final Fantasy Girl. Ooh. Sins of the Father. Head to the research facility. Huh? Let's see. Love cats? Oh my gosh, me too. My cat Pumpernickel, you just heard yelling. Come all the way back up here? Like, no, I refuse. I ain't doing it again. You have a question? Go for it. No, I only have one shot with this. That. Take his gun. And I mean, you can ask your question. Almost dodged into him instead of. Superior restorative. Okay, bazooka. Oh, silly rabbits. Whoop. GG, easy. Okay. Well, how much have you been streaming? Hey, thank you. Is that a blue Grogu? Huh. Fascinating. Bazooka seems like more fun, but this thing seems more practical. You don't remember? Remember how much you've been streaming? Also, can someone explain to me why these rifles are disposable? Sure, but how often are you streaming? How often would you say you're streaming it for how long? Because, like, the requirements for it are publicly available, so... Sure, I'm not asking as often as you used to, I'm just asking how often. Because I think for affiliate, the requirement's not very high. Okay, 5 hours is a lot. But how long is your normal stream? Okay, Aranid basically just teleported and ran this way just repeatedly until I finally came over here. This makes me feel like we need this. Also,
never miss. Take this.
Okay. Okay. 4, 7, 2, 3, 4. I mean, yeah, no, that makes sense. Also, 9 to 4 is 7 hours. So are you doing that every week? Like, well, so the thing is, you're doing your frequency is more than enough. If you're going into the facility, this makes more sense. What we're gonna find in the facility is gonna be messed up, I assume. Wait. That looks like a rust spot. Yeah, it is. Insta gone. Like, you're gone. Goodbye. May no one hear from you ever again. Oh, I love her. Bullet Arts Highwind. Ladies snowsuit. Ladies, do you need to be fashionable while murdering Magitek soldiers in the snow? Well, come on down. Let's do this.
According to my intel, they're housing the new model here.
It's some kind of Magitek armor, right? What's so new about it?
This one's got a ghost in the machine. Chief Basithia himself managed to fuse his soul with the core.
Dope.
The demons this guy created destroyed Insomnia. If we don't take him out now, he's liable to destroy the whole world.
Attention, Research Chief Verstale Basithia. Oh. There we go, okay. It's come to my attention that the Galatians' recent assault was quelled by your Magitek infantry. It's a combination for your service to our great nation. I've approved your petition to increase funding for your research. York is the centrifugal force that will propel the Empire beyond our borders to greatness on the world stage. I eagerly await further reports of your progress. I've been assigned to Chief Basithia's lab. How many people could say they've worked under the supervision of a living legend? I mean, this is the guy who saved the Empire from eternal winter. He's practically our savior. Boss pulled me aside today to issue me a special task that's highly confidential. I'm the only one qualified for the job. But how? I barely even know my way around the compound. Whatever this task is, I'll deal with it in the morning. If I don't know what sort of task is today, and frankly, I wish I hadn't. If only I could unsee the things I saw today. Really ought to eat something before I go to bed. But it totally killed my appetite. And the honor of seeing His Imperial Majesty in person today. I don't have good voice acting. And I'm sure yours is just fine. To think His Radiance would travel that way through the ice and snow just to observe our progress. If the Emperor's putting all his faith in Magitek, then so should I. How many of these things were there? How many things did I just pick up? Just my luck. One of the plasmodium samples started leaking, and yours truly was the one blessed with the privilege of cleaning it up. And then my boss had the nerve to yell at me, as if the whole thing were my fault. If he wants to criticize the real culprit, he ought to look in a mirror. That was so much.
What was that sound?
Our cue to go.
To go farther forward? I really wish I'd stop that. Phoenix down. It's always promising. Proposal of Operation Countersign. As Deputy High Commander, I hereby propose a large-scale assault on the Lucian capital of Insomnia. Preparations are begin next month. There it is. Our future is far too precious to entrust to our enemy. We must retrieve the crystal and ring of legend. Only then shall our world know true peace. If I remember what the guy sounded like, I would have tried to hear his voice, but...
Research log here, 745, day 325. Today marks a momentous triumph for our great nation. The Glacian herself graced us with her presence in the Gorovis Rift. And through the combined efforts of the Magitek infantry and my precious demons, we killed her. The resulting casualties were great, but these sacrifices afforded us something far more valuable than a few units. With the data I collected, I intend to begin developing a new Magitek weapon codenamed Godslayer.
Jerry.
And all the Astrals shall bow before me and the might of my Magitek. Soon, they shall know my wrath.
What the hell is wrong with this guy?
I feel bad feeling about everything. Let's do it!
Target detected. Eliminate immediately. Commence elimination of compromised unit.
Oop. Try not to be. Unexpected.
Those things are everywhere.
Another one of those. Why, yes, I will take advantage of the fact that you're in.
Shoot.
Thanks, Aranea. Ooh. Huh. I guess the other one needs to die.
Hit it, Pronto!
It's over!
Not half bad.
Makes it much better when you know. I mean, apparently it doesn't have the ability to shoot up.
Take this.
Die.
You're a natural.
I can't take much more.
Incoming! Right there!
Not half bad.
Oop.
Not good! Good!
Okay. Where are the extra bullets coming from? There you are.
It's over.
Whew, there we go. Okay, sorry. You were saying a lot of things, and I was trying not to die. I assume if Ignis is afraid of demons, and Noctis would know that. I mean, I assume it's... Traveling together as long as they did, like, I feel like... I figured it out. Ah, there were bazookas up here. Could have had a bazooka. Or flares. Cool. I don't know if Ignis really got afraid so much as just being cautious. I don't know. It always just struck me as him being cautious. But... one could definitely argue he was scared. Oh, that was an angry Grogu. Well, I mean, to be fair, like, demons are terrifying. Hello. Item. High potion. We have an SMG. Also, I like how there's a good argument to be made that, like, cautious and afraid, same thing. No. I mean, I guess you could make the argument. It just feels a little reductionistic. Like I said, they're all concerned about demons. Like, they're a big deal.
But to rest on our laurels now would be unthinkable. On occasion, harvesting the plasmodic miasma produces some side effects. The demons born of this process have been disposed of on sight. Until now. How foolish I was to let these sublime creatures go to waste. What they lack in adaptability, they make up for in sheer power. I realize now that I ought to channel my efforts into exploring the true potential of these demons for the sake of the Empire. Perhaps this has been my true calling all along.
He's mad. This guy has completely lost his mind.
No, see, I would say cautious is a behavior. It's not a... And you be cautious for different reasons. Also, nervous and afraid, I would say, are also not necessarily the same thing. But I understand your meaning better now. This dark in there? Well, I don't like that. Nervous and cautious and jumpy. I mean, just a little bit.
There you are.
After several years of experimentation, we have finally succeeded in fusing Mammal and Magitek. Although we are still conducting various tests on codename Barbarous. There we go. That's what I wanted. The unit should be functional. I wanted it to be Barabbas, and it's not. It's Barbarous.
Hey, baby, what you doing? You want to mute for the stream? Talk to your fans, Pumpernickel. Wasn't very loud. Okay, goodbye.
The unit should be functional enough to fend off would-be intruders until development finishes on unit XDA-1002, Immortalis. Oh. Is it time?
Research log, year 756, day 190. At long last, my life's work is complete. Not only have I found a way to preserve the ego, I've also managed to sustain that consciousness through the sublimation process and transfer it into my Magitek troopers. The prototype has proven slightly less powerful than the diamond weapon, but this presents no real problem. After all, one's consciousness can be transmuted again and again and again. All that remains is to fully surrender myself to my research and become my own final test subject.
Great.
I will conclude my mortal life by offering a word of thanks. Chancellor Arden Izunia, your assistance has proved invaluable. You have my eternal gratitude. It is through your aid that I have completed my work and begun my ascension to an existence beyond divinity.
Of course. course it was Arden. Everywhere we go.
Of course he is. He's a chancellor.
His name just keeps coming up. Everything that's happened to us.
Okay, enjoy getting your food.
It's all his fault.
Alright, let's see. Oh, that's a big monkey.
Give it your all. Take
this. Ha.
It's over. Gotcha.
Got this. Dragoon dive, excuse me.
I've had enough. It's over.
Gotcha. Never miss. Gotcha. It's over.
We go. That got bad real fast. Welcome back.
Yeah!
I can bring you in warm. Or I can bring you in cold.
Okay, friend, are you able to stream this weekend?
Actually, the Sunday's an actual maybe.
Made it out alive. What's going on?
Unit XDA 1002 Immortalis. Plasmodic miasma transfer complete.
Phase girl V.
Instructions detected. All systems operational.
Command is set up so that it automatically inputs whatever game I'm currently playing into the command. So. Oh, that's ugly.
It's gigantic.
So that's the new model. And that means he must be inside that thing.
Hop on!
What?
Oh, yeah. Aren't it drives and I shoot? Solid.
Ready for round two?
You bet!
Saving checkpoint.
Long have I waited to smite the world that denied me the glory I rightly deserve. And now all shall tremble before me, man and maker alike.
If that's really him...
That maniac's taken biological warfare to the next level.
Then I want to be the one to take him down.
Down below!
It's... enormous!
Rise and shine, Shortcake!
But you're correct. This is an actual blind player, but okay, the third quarter half. I couldn't tell. So it's third or half.
3 o'clock. Incoming. Look out. Sharp shooting, kid. Keep it up.
So immortal as are ya? Huh. as I knew light was gonna come back on. That's too easy.
How can this be? I will not allow it.
You designed it with a big old bullseye on it, right? Like, keep shooting. Just keep shooting. I'll be honest, Final Fantasy Girl, one of my mods set it up for me, so I have little idea.
You all right?
Do you have a bot set up?
This is what I wanted.
Then say it like you mean it. You did good, kid.
Couldn't have done it without you, girl. Seriously, though. Well, I better catch up with Nacht and the guys. He's got a lot on his plate. And I figure he could probably use a hand, taking back the crystal and all that. And who
Absolutely.
Knows? Maybe I'll take it back before he does.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
Honestly, I don't know for sure if they're going to accept me for who I really am. But Aww. I'll never know if I don't speak up. So I'm gonna tell him. After all, it's my life to live.
A boy has become a man. Anyway, Grawley is straight ahead.
Aranea!
Yeah?
Thanks!
Goodbye, Aranea. And then what happens? He goes over the snow hill and then gets captured again? Not as far off. How dare you, Arden? How dare you? Yup. Yes, like, do you have a bot set up for your Twitch already? Because if so, after I'm done with for the evening, I can send you like the text that we use that pulls it from your page. You just have to edit it for yours, but Okay. Then yeah, it should translate easy. Seriously, how did Like, they could have at least shown Prompto get captured again. Showed us how he actually got captured this time. Like, because like, they show us him having this powerful moment with Aranea, and then driving away, but know how he got captured. And like, even if it was just, even if it was short, even if it was real short, to just be like, boop, got him. Like, I feel like he would have tried, you know? I think that's all it comes down to. It's like, I feel like he would have tried. He would have tried to fight back to not get captured again. It wouldn't have worked, obviously. And like, it might have been super simple. A super short, just like, Arden shows up. They surround him. Some soldier bops him in the face. And now he's captured. Like, it just feels like we needed that little bit to transition us in. Poor baby Prompto. Okay. Yeah. I think at that point it was relief seeing his friend.
Hey, I'm sorry.
For what?
Everything. Nothing.
For falling right into his trap. And for hurting you like that.
I know, right? How could you possibly do such a horrible thing? After everything we've been through. Nah. It's okay. You're not the only one who fell for it.
Once this is all over, I say we break down the borders. Come together as one nation.
Huh? Aww.
I mean, what does it matter where you're from anyway?
You know, I never thought I'd say this. But you sounded like a real king for a second.
Hmm?
Better late than never.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna make this world a better place. You with me?
You're just gonna do it real late.
Uh-huh. Ever at your side.
So good. Okay, and that was only 2 hours. So I acquired the Lion Heart. Ooh. Tundra Tire for Prompto. Cool. I'm sad that we never... Because, like, we had a trinket for Prompto that made it so that we would never run out of bullets when using... switching over to Splatoon. Whenever using that SMG thing. And I'm just sad that we didn't have... Oh, we're on the Windows Edition. That's what I'm saying, like, we had it. But we never actually got the gun. And I'm like, I wish we would have gotten the gun so we could have used that. Like, it's fine. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. But here we are. So, alright. Time for something. Need to fix this so that it shows. Where is? I never fixed after I switched back to OBS. I haven't never fixed this so that I could have the. Should have been right here. It should have been. Should have given me the option to see both things and then transition between the two. No, OBS does. I know Streamlabs OBS does it, but I also know this one does it. I just don't know how to set that up, so I'll have to figure out that out between. So forgive me and my painfully bad transition, but boop. Slight technical difficulties as we're swapping over to. No, don't be worried. Just having slight technical difficulties. Why are you worried? Noxious thing gets you every time. I mean, that's fair. It's a good thing.